In the month of May, 31st of May, Angela Ian got sick, very sick. It was very late at night, at 2 a.m. she got very sick. And when we went to the hospital, our hospital here, she could not be attended to because, okay, they attended to her, but the condition required more care. And they referred us to Gertrude's Children's Hospital in Muthaiga, where she went and she was put in ICU because she was very unconscious. She was very unconscious at that point. They put her in an oxygen machine and they administered some drugs for her. From my experience, it was quite traumatizing. I was in shock because it was so sudden for me. It's something that I never anticipated would happen to my child.
Where is Sister Finger? Show me Sister Finger.
When we got to the casualty at the hospital, they had to make sure that we had a way of paying our bills because it would be very unfair, not only for you, but even for the hospital. So I understood when they held us there for a bit, making sure that we were able to pay. Fortunately enough, Angela's dad and NHIF cover that really covered us. Yeah, and when they found out that we had NHIF, they had no trouble admitting us. The process became so fast. Within a few minutes, she was already ventilated in ICU, and the treatment had begun. The bill in total came to, it was roughly more than 1.8 million. I would like actually to encourage everyone to have a medical insurance, especially NHIF, now that I know that they keep their word and they pay promptly. I would like to encourage everyone to take it, to make it a mandatory that someone has a medical cover, NHIF especially.